Hi guys, welcome to another magic video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do a very cool trick with the deck of cards. Let's get on into it.
How this trick works is that I ask you to pick a card. Any card, let's say you pick this one. I'm not going to look at it. Okay. Now I'm going to put it on top of the deck and I'm going to shuffle it up. Okay, now I'm going to show you the bottom card, and that's your card. No, I bet it isn't. Oh, okay. You know what? I'm going to make your card levitate from the deck. Ready? One, two, three. And magically, your card is floating out from the deck.
All you're going to need for this trick is a deck of cards.
How this trick works is that you ask the audience to pick any card. Let's say they pick this one. So, the Nine of Hearts. So I'm just going to put it here for a second. Then, you take the card from them, or you ask them to put it on the top of the deck. Then you'll shuffle it up using a fake shuffle, which I think I've showed you in another video, another card trick video, but I'm going to show you it again. So you shuffle it up. As you're shuffling it, you're pulling off all the cards, like I'm doing right here. But then the last card that you're going to put on the bottom is their card. So in this case, it would be the Nine of Diamonds. Then you'll do it again, but this time you'll take all the cards except their card, the bottom card, and shuffle it all on the bottom. So their card will be on the top, and it looks like you shuffled it. Then, how this trick works, I'm going to do it from a side so you can see it. What you're doing is you're actually putting out your pinky finger, and what you're doing, one, two, three, and then you're actually lifting it up with your pinky finger. Like so.
Thanks for watching, guys, and remember, practice makes perfect. See you in the next video.